Today's funnel tip is about naming conventions. Yes, we're going to get the basics right. When you name campaigns, you're probably only thinking about making them easy to identify in platform and just to see what's what. But if you want to take a step towards being more data-driven, you need to think ahead. In order to eventually analyze campaigns from different platforms down the road, you'll need to group them together and maybe even map them with your analytics data. And that is much easier to do if you have a consistent way of identifying the potential differences. If you imagine grouping a deck of cards into suits, it is relatively easy because each suit is labeled with a unique color-coded symbol, right? A club looks the same no matter where you got your cards from. But now imagine if each store had its own symbol for each suit. You would likely struggle to group them together, and if you could manage it, it certainly would take you some time. By implementing consistent naming conventions, you make it possible to collect clean data, ready to be prepared for analysis. Analysis that is going to help you determine what is driving performance, so you can report on it and make optimizations to get more return on your marketing spend. That's it for this week's funnel tip. If there are any topics you want us to cover, feel free to comment below. See you next time.